the process in the time of servicing, if the charge is in court, and after doing that, the spirit goes back. He only came to his job. And even then, they never lived with him as we are right now. Praise the Lord. Hello. That's why you read in the Bible, it says, you are priests, kings.
Why
are you priests? Why are you kings?
The
spirit which is on you, praise the Lord, it does not live on those who are not priests. Why?
Because
after getting saved, the spirit dwells in them and becomes a god. But listen to what's annoying. You're not priest because of that. Nobody's happy because of that. Nobody celebrates. So if you fail to celebrate, you've not recognized him. Do you get the point? These ones are priests, but they were already the high priest. But all of you, you're priests. That's why in the high
court,
the Pentecostals, after the Holy Spirit came, all of them, they got flames of fire. All of them received flames of fire. As we are here, you cannot see fire, but all of you here, you have a flame of fire. So you go out now, it will be very sad. Walk majestically. Discover any way of walking. I showed you here how poor people walk. And I also showed you how rich people walk. Do you get the point? Poor people, when they are walking, they walk very fast. They have a
blood
as if they you even break. You get a point. I was asked at Kampa Road when I got
saved.
Though we were fasting, but I started
getting weight.
The way I was walking changed. Those guys were walking weight. They asked me that, Paul, when you got saved, they even asked me about the cactus and I had it somewhere. Yet I don't have it. I didn't have a
cactus.
I told them I'm already rich. I'm a son of
the
rich. I walk like rich. I don't eat poor people. And if you see me, they sell food, no? I go into hotels. I don't mind whether it's sold soda, 10,000 or 5,000. It's a joyous place, you buy soda 10,000. Praise the Lord. You are shouted asking for soda.
Riches
of God. You must
be.
You get a point. Praise
the Lord.
Because the Bible says that gold and silver are for glory. Meaning that if you will prepare and you put God in His first place, you get a point. But some they put money in the place of God. So now you're praising money. And you know that God is number one. The Holy Spirit is there in number one. And your joy, all your happiness, all your worship,
He's more than
everything. He's more than everything.
Okay.
So, on number two, if you're a woman, it's your husband. You know? If you're a husband, it's your wife who's number two. No.
Number
three, you can put your kids.
Number
four, you can put your finances. Praise the Lord. Very many people disorganize this. You find a woman saying, do not tell me about the husband. I'm going to make Jesus number one. But number two, are my kids. And then he places the father of the kid to number five. And you don't want to ask how did you come with the father? Praise the Lord. And then number two is Jesus.
Kids.
And then the father, the husband is number five. So they asked the baby class kid.
One walk up, because I overheard you. That's that way.
The husband is the second. Forgetting, as you can see, but everything you're talking. But his memory, his help. So they take the child to school. They took a child to school.
Eat
this meat before the Satan comes home. So
you
say
that
Satan by recording. So when the
one
who knows Satan? Who knows Satan? A child puts up a
hand.
Who's Satan?
Your dad.
It's Satan. It's father. Anyone, if you try to disorganize that order, you have to put them right. I'm so sick of women. Also sick of your wife. There was somewhere I was at salon yesterday. The man was a lawyer. He was a Muslim. You pastors, those things you see. So I asked him, what's the problem? The first one you married is having two breasts. And also the second one is having two breasts. Unless you don't know what you need. You brought one of three breasts. That there is a change. That you've made
it.
Because this woman here is
shorter.
And then I bring someone with three breasts. This product is different. But if you bring when also here you
have,
if you bring another one of two breasts, we were having
two breasts
and men.
I'm
I answered to him that before you leave this woman here and go to the other one, they're all the same.
When you are here, when you are not here.
If the cleaners are all cleaners. He was a counselor. Dear counselor, I want you to understand that God is truthful. If it's you, when it's your wife having two
children,
and then
you understand that your wife has
gone to the second
marriage
and sleep there, can you sleep? Sleeps outside. Let me see the one who can sleep. But God is so faithful. He humbles. He respects the wife and respects the man. He cannot just come and he cannot put a situation that each one sad. As I'm winding
up,
the spirit of truth, it is in our life. And we recognize
it.
And we celebrate
it.
He's going to enable us to. He's going to review us. Life is going to be joyful. Salvation as itself is very
good.
Salvation. Before we get onto the benefits of being saved, God gives cars,
houses.
But before you get onto life itself is very sweet. Salvation is
sweet. Understand your salvation.
I'm going to write a book for you to understand
your
salvation.
We want to go to the
salvation.
We
want
to go to the salvation. We want to go
to the
salvation.
We
want to go to the salvation. We want to go to the salvation. We want to
go to the salvation. We want to go to the salvation. We want to go the I want God to bless you.
I'm loving you.
God bless
you. Amen.